A dictionary can be created by transforming elements of an iterable object into key value pairs. In this example, each object of nums is transformed into a key value pair and stored in square nums. The keys in square nums are list elements, and values are powers of two of list elements.